about 6:30 in the morning. It's a really early morning, but they definitely want to finish the singles elimination and get going with the double elimination as well. They better be well prepared. I hope they got a good night's rest, because it's gonna be mayhem out there.
Yeah, it's first time I win something actually, just not World Cup, or my first victory, and I beat like the best guys, and it's something I will never expect, and for sure I will remember my whole life. And I love this place, and I love everybody today. I love my girlfriend.
All right.
Beaver's on fire!
I feel so great, and I'm so super stoked to win it again here in Klipmøller. And yeah, you can't ask for something better. You know, it's like good condition. Well, the conditions were hard, but well, was makeable, and super stoked.